when I was older than I am now, and wiser. I used to have a persistent delusion, they said, that my brain was in fact infested with maggots. Now, I don't know if that was because my brain in the future was actually infested with maggots because I've been, you know, I was dead and all, I'd been buried. But then I thought that didn't really make any sense because I've always thought I would be cremated, so I never really understood that.